So I thought I would take us through one of the FSX 2020 games or comps that's available. Not a lot online. It's not the most exciting game out there, but it comes with the software, so I thought I would let you have a look at it. Basically, I got a 3-iron here, and I'm on a time limit of 30 seconds, and I got to break glass. Every pane of glass I break gives me points, and try to get through two panes in one shot, that'd be good. There we go. Oh, I'm coming right through the center. Oh, right off the post. That's not good. I didn't even know you could do that. Oh, there's four stages. Moving on to stage two. Side windows. Oh, man. That's unlucky to hit the post. Way over top of the greenhouse. It's actually harder than it looks. That was fortunate. Running out of glass here. Oh. I'm trying to hit that front pane on the left side. I just keep going over top of it. There we go. Now I'm running out of easy glass to hit. Just keep slicing them through the greenhouse and see if we hit anything. Oh, I missed that. Hook a couple through that greenhouse, maybe we'll get some. Oh, that's it. Final stage. What's left? Side windows. Alright. hit the frame. Just about didn't count.
Oh, I missed.
I thought that one was already broken, so no points. Shot left. Ah, it's going for that upper left one. Well, there you have it. The excitement of breaking glass.